Building on top of the previous episodes, we will build and deploy our app to the Cloud Foundry environment on the SAP Business Technology Platform today. Let's start in our package.json, where we define the build script for our project. We're going to use the MTA build tool, MBT for short, which we can install globally. By default, the build tool will look for an mta.yaml file, so let's create one. This file describes the deployment process of our multi-target application. First, we insert some meta information. Then, we define our first module, the app router. It's a Node.js-based application and it's located in the app router folder. We add some runtime-specific parameters and the resource that the module requires, which will be an instance of the destination service. Next, we define our UI5 module, which is of type HTML5 and is located on root level of our project. We add some custom build parameters to this module because after installing all the dependencies, we want to use the UI5 tooling to build our app. We want to move the build result into a web app folder inside our app router folder. This is why we can set the supported platforms parameter to an empty array. The UI5 module will actually not be deployed, but the build moves the content of the UI5 module into the app router, and the app router will be deployed. Next, we're going to define the resources for our project. It's only going to be one instance of the destination service in Cloud Foundry for now. Notice that we point the service to the configuration file for our destination, which we already defined in the previous episode. We can now execute the npm run build command. This build process creates an MTA archives folder with an mtar file inside. Next, we can run cflogin to log into the Cloud Foundry environment on the SAP BTP, and then run cfdeploy to deploy our mtar file. Check out the links in the description below in case you don't have an SAP BTP account or don't have the Cloud Foundry CLI plugin installed on your machine. Let's move over to the SAP BTP cockpit and check out our UI5 app running in the cloud. Let's continue in the next episode.